here at the Aspire Sports Hall. We're ready to go for the second semi-final, and it's Kata in the white shirts serving on Chile in the blue, and it's a monster block. Lovely pickup. Oh, that's a huge block. That ball was coming through any of those six arms. Quick run in the middle. Lost on the serve. Looking at short. Two, four. Never presses, that gap is always going to be there in between the middle block of the net. Nice shape of the set. Tight, one-handed set. Oh, good football skills from Bravo. And then almost a one-footed takeoff. Switch to the set. Let's chase that ball down. You have to go with the middle to start with. Then scrambling across to his left hand side. That takes the first touch. Youssef over to the block. Youssef again. Three on him. Great defense. Rally so far from the back line. Pulled back in. Pressure's having to work extra hard. Renan gets the points in the end. You go top spin down the line. Will. Oh, that's much better. Gets the floor straight away for Youssef. Youssef goes deep to Bravo. Oh, that's a monster block. One set point saved. One side out required for our hosts here in Doha. First set. Well, that's a bullet from Youssef down the line. And Qatar take the first set, 25-21. Ivanovic, 35-year-old serving. Oh, that's a one-handed block. Ibrahim, the Kong block. He's got his fingers taped on his left hand. Gabriel Araya to serve. Watch that ball go over his left shoulder. He needs to serve. Oh, that's a big block. Bravo, big serve, but it's going to be a free ball. Kata to attack quickly. Kata gets blocked, he then turns into setter mode. Oh, great blocking from Chile. Kata goes back to serve, 5-3. That's that 5-1 serve. Challenger Cup. So looking to go up one step further. The angle up this time, still gets a block on him. Andrew Hapkin, the head coach from Chile, been a coach for a year, looked after the grow up. That's what they're capable of doing. That's a great block. His name. Great serve. Oh, That's quick in the middle. Back to serve towards that point. A big block. But Chile playing with a lot more confidence, a lot more freedom, a lot more aggression in their play. And it's third set. Follow tips for the serve. Playing hard off the hands. Volatic on two. Has it got the line? It has. Just going to apply a little bit more pressure. Do. It's a great pick at the end. And then a monster block. 2017. Surf from Palahide. It's ever closer. That magic 25. Here set number three. Chased down from Bravo just before. Players. It's a high set. Oh, that's lovely from the captain. Really tight angle. One set point saved. Chance here for Chile. Up from Ibrahim. Oh, and a block from the captain and Mbappe. Oh, it's blocked and off the head. The angle shot, is it wide? It is wide. They have turned it around and they are through to the final. Get a little bit closer to the hands to be able to see. Here we go. No touch given. The game is over. Through to the finals. Qatar by taking the game by 3-0.